spur-of-the-moment video. There's a harvest each Saturday night at the bars filled with perfume and hitching a ride. Place you could stand the one night and get gone. And it's clear this conversation ain't doing a thing. And these boys only listen to me when I sing. And I don't feel like singing tonight all the same songs. Here in these deep city lights, girl could get lost tonight. I'm finding every reason to be good, nothing here to hold on to. Could I hold you? I'm alive. It's a miracle. I'm so sorry I haven't made a video in a really long time. I have some pretty good excuses, though, if I do say so myself. No, but I've had some stuff going on in my life, and I had bronchitis for 3 weeks, so singing with bronchitis doesn't work. Trust me, I did try. It ended in, like, la la. It wasn't cute, it wasn't cute. So watch my thumbnail be, because that's what would happen to me. But, I am at home for Thanksgiving, so I'm not at college, and I did not bring my guitar or my microphone with me because we traveled, so it would not fit in the car. So I hope you forgive me, but I just wanted to put something up because I haven't in so long, but Christmas break is coming, which means tons of time to write songs and cover songs and jam and get more involved in YouTube again. So I'm sorry it's been so long. I'm bummed about it. I mean, you guys might not care, but I'm really bummed that I haven't posted in a long time because I miss you guys. And I miss posting videos and singing and stuff. But yeah. I love you. Hope you like this little snippet. I'm basically just obsessed with Sara Bareilles. She's the love of my life. No big deal. I saw her in concert. She walked on stage. I started bawling. Literally. Embarrassing fangirl moment. But she walked on stage for while she was singing Kaleidoscope Heart was her opening, and it led into Uncharted like it does in the CD. And literally she walks on stage and I was just like, oh my god, and I just started bawling. Like, who does that? This girl, apparently. But Sara Bareilles is like the person who inspired me to write songs, so it was a huge deal. And she is incredible live. Like, holy crap, this girl is so talented. I'm kind of obsessed. It's a problem. Before I rant for like 3,000 more minutes about her, I'm going to say goodbye. But I love you. Hope you guys all had a great Thanksgiving and get geared up for Christmas. Bye, guys.